Thank you, George Jones, for that beautiful song.